Appleton police have arrested one man connected to a shooting incident that happened January 3rd at Brau Haus in downtown Appleton. Investigators were able to identify Damon T. Thompson as the alleged offender in the incident. They located Thompson in Madison, and he was taken into custody on two counts of first-degree recklessly endangering safety.